Saturday night on BBC One, and Quizmaster Chris Tarrant presides over the mayhem once again as two families play the main event with the help of TV's most travelled presenters and those trusty predictors of weather. Then it's off to our friendly corner store that's open all hours.
Well, and then what can I do you for?
Two packets of peppermints.
Oh, that sounds very reasonable, I accept.
And birds of a feather take flight at 7:50.
It's the only place that's got a vacancy.
I wonder why. Did Mr. and Mrs. Bedbug have to cancel?
At 8:20, Bee's romantic life takes second place.
The House of Elliot is very important to me, Jack.
God, you don't have to tell me that. I lived in his blasted shadow the last year.
A ticket to ride is all you need.
Let's go to Penny Lane. Well, who could ask for more when you're a day tripper?
On the That's Life Mystery Tour.
Take a musical journey with That's Life this Saturday night on BBC One.
BBC Two is jamming with Jules now, and his guests include Lenny Kravitz, hot from his appearance at Glastonbury, and Gloria Estefan. BBC One takes the road to the Ashes at 1:10, with highlights of today's play in the third test, and that's after tonight's movie, in which there's a chilling series of murders and a bizarre trail of clues as Rod Steiger applies lethal charm. No way to treat a lady.
Donald Sutherland. Invasion of the Body Snatchers.
It's happening now.
This week's movie drama, two films. The second.
Vader!
Yul Brynner stars in Romance of a Horse Thief.
Examine.
Fine at this end.
Fine at this end.
Next.
Sunday at 9:55 on BBC Two. Movie drama. Yeah! But not as we know it.
The only thing remotely frightening now on BBC One is Merv's moustache as we catch up on the day's play in the third test at Trent Bridge.
Brilliant catches you will ever see. That tremendous piece of cricket stopped England dead in their tracks just when Robin Smith was threatening to take Australia apart. On the second day of this third Cornhill test, England's chances will rest with these four men, including two debutants, when eventually they get their chance with the ball. That won't be for some time if Nasser Hussain has his way. He's on 50 when play resumes, and Andrew Carrick is on 10. 276 for 6, England, and the bowling figures for Australia. Two outstanding men yesterday, Hughes 3 for 68 and Warne 2 for 69. We join play with the second ball of the day.